Prime Minister Narendra Modi, along with External Affairs Minister Sushma Swaraj, reached Sehore, Madhya Pradesh on Thursday. PM Modi will unveil Pradhan Mantri Fasal Bima Yojana scheme at Kisan Kalyan Mela. He will also release the guidelines for the scheme. On the occasion, Madhya Pradesh Chief Minister Shivraj Singh Chouhan was also present. Correspondent Sandeep Singh from Sehore for ANI.